The purpose of student growth data is to help us be reflective teachers and to help us be partners in that reflection with our administration and with our students. My student growth story is about when the data didn't show me exactly what I wanted it to show me, and now I had to reflect and use it and become a better teacher and help my kids be stronger learners and better writers.